next one is going to be a little harder. We're going to play two movements from a very well-known symphony, the slow part and then the faster part. It's the second movement and the fourth movement. And the composer's a little more difficult, but I think you can get it. Let's see.
Thank you. Thank you.
blues. And now, the oboes and the horn,
yeah,
they sound like